While we found broad applicability of artificial intelligence technologies to social good, we also tried to understand which types of technologies have the broadest potential impact. Two of them are types of AI where we know that the technology provides a lot of advantage over other types of analytics. Number one is around computer vision, so whether or not you're using satellite or remote imagery in order to try to understand the environment or provide crisis response, or whether you're using the ability to recognize a skin cancer or recognize a facial recognition in order to bring refugees together. Computer vision, that application of AI has broad applicability for social good. Secondly, natural language processing, the ability, for instance, to be able to translate from one language to another provides tremendous potential. Say in a refugee situation, for instance, or just allowing people to move from one place to another, migrants of various types. And then thirdly, another set of technologies is the application of deep learning to traditional structured data, data that comes in tabular formats, I think is an under-recognized potential, because many organizations already have data in tabular form, traditional data that sits in rows and columns, and you can use deep learning in order to provide better insight there. So whether or not it's trying to optimize healthcare delivery, or whether or not it's trying to understand financial inclusion and be able to provide better, to extend financial services to the unbanked. In many of those cases, the technologies associated with artificial intelligence applied to traditional tabular structured data also can create a lot of value. So again, that AI can be applied. Many different AI techniques can be applied.